Working on an 18x24 ampersand gesso board from last year, where I kind of went a little too heavy with the paint and the highlights, I'm going to take a scraper and I'm going to scrape that paint down now. I want to add a little bit more of a sensitivity to that area. I'm going to come in with a little bit of paint, a little bit of medium. I'm going to increase the chroma. Here's where I'm at now.